Okay, lovely, excellent boss. Let's proceed to talk about your smallest project, WBA Football Club.
Oh yes, that business that I got, just to help me pull some birds.
Yes boss, Mr. Billick has asked the board to get their fingers out their ass and get some players in. What in the flying fuck should we do?
Do what we normally do, wait until the transfer window shuts, and then pretend we tried our hardest to get in some players. They always fall for that.
Usually I would recommend that sir, but this time it's different. We finally have a real manager who doesn't force feed the players cowpole when they feel ill, and if we don't give him what he wants, he will walk out of our club and we will end up with some random geezer off the street who sells fake Nike clothes down in Walsall Market, and we wouldn't want that, would we, my sexy boss?
Fuck it, let the beard boy leave. I want to save up my £3.80 for a bag of crisps and a Yazoo from Costco, so yeah, you eat.
I'm sorry my lovely prince, I highly recommend you give him what he wants. The fans love him, and if they see him leave, they will end up coming to your gaff and start kicking all your lovely palm trees. They will then probably start cutting up all your precious plants, and I know how much you love your daffodils.
Oh for fuck's sake, this is all your fault you bastard. Fine, I will let them spend what they generate, you annoying prick. I swear to god, if this goes tits up, I will throw you to my flytrap plant. It's looking hungry boy, so you better spend wisely.
Okay boss, I'm willing to give my life for your safety. You're such a lucky man and I would give everything for your safety. You are my main priority. I love you more than my own children. I will always.
Stop kissing my ass you weirdo. Now please get the fuck out of here, before I switch and music your ass.
Okay boss, will do.
Hello?
I love you.
Sunshine. Give me nostalgic, you're a classic.